Hi, so can you introduce us? What's your name?
Assalamu alaikum, I'm Saad Azhar Malik. I'm from the Pioneer Batch of Fazaiya Medical College. I'm currently in fourth year and I just won second place in the poster competition for undergraduate students.
That's wonderful, congratulations.
Thank you.
So what was your poster about?
Our topic was about detection of malnourished children under 5 years of age in Islamabad that are currently missed through WHO guidelines. We hope to improve WHO guidelines so that other malnourished children are not missed.
All right, and how was your experience at the second annual research conference?
It is our first research conference that we have actually attended, and it was a wonderful conference. There was sufficient categorization of researchers so that everyone had an equal chance to win, and we found a lot of good competitors, and there were students from a lot of multiple colleges. So overall it was very well organized. There were sufficient categories and sufficient positions, and I'm grateful that I had the opportunity to represent Fazaiya Medical College on this platform.
And did you enjoy the event?
Yes, it was very wonderful.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much for your time.